Hello everybody, I'm Sneetsy Gamer, and welcome back to, F.E.A.R. I almost called it Skyrim, that ain't right. Whoa. In the last episode, when we left off, I just dropped down into this place, and there was some sort of toxic something or other filling that room. Yes, I'm supposed to go this way. Keep out, huh? Oh, I'm gonna do just the opposite. I hope I can get some ammo for this thing at some point, because I don't have much for it right now. Of course.
You have two new messages. First message from
Bill Moody. Hey Janice, it's Bill Moody. Ian Hive sent me down to the South River treatment plant to do some wastewater analysis. I'm concerned about my findings since that effluent comes from residential areas. It may be originating in Auburn, which might actually explain a lot. I'm gonna send you a copy of my report so you can make sure the proper people are informed.
Next message from
Ian Hives. Janice, yeah, it's Ian. Look, I wanted to give you a heads up that you might be getting a call from Bill Moody. I think the best course of action would be for you to act like you give a shit about his concerns. I think all he really wants is to believe that someone in authority has taken the ball and running with it. I fucked up by blowing him off, so I'm guessing he'll run to you. Anyway, look, let me know how it works out.
Sounds like a helicopter.
There's a little more here about Origin. The reason they shut it down was a synchronicity event. Doesn't say what that means, but I guess there were a few casualties.
Maybe I won't get to get into that one room that I saw. Oh, wait, maybe I will. Because this is right up by there. Far from here, anyway. I don't need a HV penetrator.
Strike on!
those out in this area somewhere. Somebody saw my flashlight. Yeah, there's the turret. Around, huh? Or maybe this is where I was with the maybe that's the turret I was using, I don't know. All I know is that I was using a turret somewhere. I think this is the one, because there's a bunch of dead bodies at this one. Forward. I really hope I didn't miss something in that room, because I'm starting to doubt that I would have to go this far forwards to get into a room that I saw that long ago. Should stop trying. They should just give up. I like to break stuff. Interval 6 interception. After image. Situation. Paxton Fettel signal has vanished again. Armacam technical advisor suggests the problem may be the result of damage the transmitter sustained during combat. It is now believed that Armachem engineer Norton Mapes is actively sabotaging the F.E.A.R. mission. Mission. Primary mission is to locate Fettel. Secondary objective is to take Norton Mapes into custody for questioning. Okay. It is now believed that he is. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get to that room from here. So either I wasn't able to get into that one room, or I missed the way in. Can I take that? I want to take that as a gun. That would be awesome to carry that thing around and shoot people with it. I mean, I know it's not possible, but it would be pretty cool if you could.
Again. They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. A war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth, bodies in the streets, cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
Okay, somewhere around here is that booster I saw through the window, isn't it? Yep, right there. That time we actually got to see Fettel, and he wasn't some weird ghostly thing or something, I don't think. I think he was actually there that time.
Security is here again.
At least I'm not fighting them and the replica forces at the same time. That will be a bit annoying. This is right where Fettel was just standing. So if he was here, he disappeared awfully quick.
it was actually...
He's here!
Everybody take cover!
Doesn't always help, you know. Not when I've got super reflexes like that.
This is interesting. When they pulled the plug on Origin, apparently they just locked the doors and threw away the key. They don't go into a lot of detail, but I guess the place is really dangerous to be in. Wonder if there's some kind of chemical leak or something.
That's what it is.
Heads up! This way!
Hey, they're fighting off the replica guys.
He's trying to flank! Get to cover! Watch it!
Ooh, I don't think they're gonna stand much of a chance against that big guy.
Get out of there! Grenade! Get down!
Maybe they will.
Stick together! Watch out! Move!
Get down!
Ah! Help! Ah! Shit! Ah!
Saved me a bit of work there. Either that or those guys are extremely weak to the dual pistols. I don't think that's the case, though. Am I supposed to go in that elevator? No. What happens if I do? For me to go in here? No, it's offline. Okay. Kind of figured that lost the glass and all that gunfire. Somebody must have
broken. Shit, I think Fettel's going after that Alice Wade chick Bishop mentioned. Looks like he's heading for the executive building. You've got to get to her before he does. She might be able to help us figure out what Fettel's after.
Alice Wade. I'm sure all that clicking is getting pretty annoying. Okay, that was everything. Where are you? Okay. I know.
Searching! Far-sighted!
No.
thing's been giving me, like, information and stuff, but that one was just a random phone call, apparently.
Force you out!
That's what this thing does to normal enemies. That's why I'm hoping I can find more ammo for it soon, but I don't think I will. I mean, this is an awesome freaking gun. Of course I'm all yours. Did I destroy it? Apparently I destroyed it. Good. But now I'm down to just my pistols. As much fun as the rocket launcher is, I think I'm gonna replace it. Maybe I will start getting particle weapon ammunition then. That'd be pretty damn cool. I like this gun. Is this where I'm supposed to go?
I'm supposed to be going. Why does it seem like the screen's blurry in some parts? Like, I get with this, it goes kind of blurry, but there's times when it seems like it's still blurred afterwards. The room with ammo and stuff. Okay. Great, now I have to go all the way around because I can't jump up this. Like, really, dude? Just grab on and pull yourself up or something. I don't know. I know you're carrying a big gun, but there's gotta be a way. I think the transmitter is the problem. Okay, just wanted to make sure there wasn't a booster out there that I could go out and grab. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to bust out one of these windows and just head out. Well, Interval 7, redirection. Ellis Wade. Paxton Fettel has entered the executive building. His most likely target is Harlan Wade or his daughter Alice. Site is believed to be heavily fortified by replica soldiers. Mission: F.E.A.R. operative will attempt to locate Harlan and Ellis Wade and evacuate them from the site for debriefing. Utmost caution is recommended when entering executive building. Okay, well, I think that's where I'm going to leave this one. So, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And apparently I can't. Save down there, so we'll go with that one right there. That's it for this episode. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.